going to chop this almost in half, then I'm going to chop it in half the other way.